Listen, Jennifer Wood, would you bring in some steaks, please, darling, so we can move over there and look at that. Oh, my goodness. What a distraction from the steaks. Let's go over there for a minute, Sandy, and see what we can do. Is that gorgeous? Thank you. Thank you, Jennifer. Now then, there are 8 different kinds of meat laid out here. And if you guess right, I bet you didn't know there were that many, did you, Sue? These are all steaks, is that correct?
They're all steaks.
All steaks. Now, I tell you what, Soup, if you get this one right, you get to keep it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, can you pick out a T-bone?
That's a London broil right there, and I'll take it.
Can you pick out? Can you pick out a T-bone steak from this? If you do, you get to keep it.
Do I stand up or come over there?
Well, you're going to be able to see it from there.
That's number one's a T-bone.
Number one is a T-bone steak. Give that man a T-bone steak.
Ta-da!
Okay, Donna, how about
number
a
seven.
Nice...
Number seven, I know.
Number seven, you know? What I was going to ask you about was a sirloin. You know where a sirloin is?
That one, number five.
That one is not the sirloin. That's the sirloin. Isn't that a beauty?
It
looks like a Gene Shalit steak. Listen, Gene, how about a flank steak?
How about it?
You want one?
No.
Can you pick one out? Which is a flank?
One of those lays colored eggs. That's all I can tell you. Is number 8 London broil?
Number 8 London broil? No. Number 8 is the flank, which you were asked about.
Did you ask me about the flank steak? I got it.
You can have a flank steak. It is used for London broil. It is used for London broil.
See, the Department of Agriculture knows.
Yes, it does. Melba, how about a chuck steak?
The which chuck one? Steak is number 6.
Oh.
What team's he playing?
He brought a few steaks. How did you know that?
I used to be a meat specialist.
Did you really?
No, I'm kidding.
Okay, listen, Soupy, how about a porterhouse?
A porterhouse is number 4.
Number 4 is the porterhouse. You got 2 steaks at your house. That's fantastic, isn't it? Okay, let's see. Donna, how about a round steak?
A round one?
Yeah.
This one looks round. Number 2.
This one?
No, number 2.
Number 2 looks round.
Number 2 looks round? No, that's the round steak.
Yeah.
That's a round steak. Gee, you're going to be hungry tonight. So is your old man. Okay, how about a fillet, Gene?
Number 2.
Number 2 is the fillet. That's right. So you've got a fillet. And Melba, what about the good club steak? I bet you can
never
pick it out.
Well, the good club. I get one guess, 7.
Oh, whatever.
You started acting like that.
Okay, thank you very much for being with us on What's My Line, Senator.